Hello again and welcome to another in-concert program from the Hippodrome Golders Green in London. Let's give a welcoming hand to Vinegar Joe.
Are you passing the time away the way? talking about my baby.
And there you heard three new numbers from Vinegar Joe's current album, Six Star General. The first two were written by Pete Gage, and they were Let Me Down Easy, followed by Food for Thought. The third one was an Andy Fraser composition, and that was called Talking About My Baby. Well, Vinegar Joe have introduced you to themselves, really, musically, but I think it's time now for me to give you a reminder of the lineup. We have the one and only Elkie Brooks on vocals, Robert Palmer on vocals and guitar, Pete Gage, guitar, Mike Deacon, keyboards, Steve York, bass, and Pete Gavin, drums. Here's another one that Pete wrote for the new album, and this is called Giving Yourself Away.
You went to explore, see the world.
as Elkie said, written in Little Rock, Arkansas, and all about a groupie, and that was giving yourself away. When you get hold of your copy of the new Vinegar Joe album, on the back there's a thing at the top that says Vinegar Joe Stillwell. There's not really a cryptic message in that, because some people might be reading that into it. But Vinegar Joe Stillwell did exist, and it seems he was an American six-star general whose theater of operations, as they say, was the southeast of Asia, someplace around that way, maybe Burma. I couldn't really say for sure. But that's the reason for it. And Vinegar Joe, in fact, took the name from that very character, who seems to have had an acid wit. I've got a little bit more explaining to do, because the new single from Vinegar Joe is called Black Smoke from the Calumet. And it's not too well known that that word, Calumet, is Cajun French for Big Pipe of Peace. So that's the explanation over. I think it's a great single, and it's not being heard as often as it should be. And tonight we're going to put that to rights. Black Smoke from the Calumet. Black Smoke Rising from the Calumet, featuring the superb voice of Elkie Brooks. Now, for the last number tonight, proud to be a honky woman.